big competition.
So what job are you going to get? You reckon this is going to be a pop star?
No chance.
You right if I have a biscuit?
Yeah, go on.
So, Mrs. Johnson, it is that, isn't it? Why'd you take this job?
Well, it was the money, wasn't it? Bureaucracy, weren't it?
A what?
Daddy sent us to an home, otherwise.
I thought myself, why me? You know, I didn't have no choice, did I?
Oh, yeah, it reminds me I've got to phone Sharon. You phoned yet, Tommy?
Nah, never.
You're going to make somebody a lovely wife, Tommy, I can see.
Shut up, will you?
How about a game of cards, Tom?
Nah, might do later on.
I'll play ya.
Where are you going?
Get a phone.
Blackjack.
Where? What? You tried down a factory yet?
First thing Monday morning, I will.
Yeah, or else.
Yeah, OK, you're the boss.
Cards to you, anything you want.
Yeah, I'll see you,
Ollie. What? Oh, word, this is Tracy, by the way.
What? Hello, Tracy.
Nice new shirt you got, Don. Very smart, eh?
It's my brother, Tommy. The little one's Jason. That's it, you met the family near enough now.
And I'm Victor, by the way.
Yeah, yeah, he's not family, though. Oh, Tommy plays housewife, yeah? Oh, he's all right. Eddie broke the alarm clock the other day, sat up all night, get me out for work.
Sean cut the proof, though.
Oh, no, we'd better shoot off, actually. We're going down Finsbury Park. Let's cut the Bruce Lees on.
Do you like Kung Fu, dear Trace?
Hello.
Yeah, alright, see you then.
Yeah, my name's Gun.
Good grief.
Pretty noisy, ain't she?
Well, you coming out tonight. Get some girls along as well.
I can't. Got to do the ironing, ain't I?
He needs a pair of frilly knickers and he's got it made, hasn't he?
Well, that was a good tea, wasn't it?
It weren't bad.
It was alright. Better than the time he done rice and buckets of the stuff. It was rice, and then he done swede. Bloody horrible.
You don't have to eat it, Jason. Anyway, I reckon I've got it sus now.
You'll go pick up.
Tommy, Cheryl's gone missing.
When?
This morning.
Oh, bloody hell,
Eddie. Please be notified. The coppers, what are you telling you?
Just tell us your police, right? Oh, she could have got bloody murdered on her own.
So where you going?
I've got a phone to you, haven't I?
Well, I'll play you another time, yeah?
Hello?
Can you hang on just a sec? Hello?
Hello, Jill?
Tommy. Listen, I got your message.
Well, where you been? Why didn't you come?
Well, I've been with another family. I do have other families, you know.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, really.
But Sharon's gone missing all night.
Don't worry, she's probably up putting it back home. Sharon won't get far, not with that rabbit hatch.
But she's a girl, ain't anything could have happened.
Look, Tommy, I'll be over when I can. Maybe tonight. But you've got to learn to stand on your own 2 feet, you know.
How are you getting on with the money? With the new rent?
Where was you then, eh?
Johnson?
Yeah?
Mr. Tommy Johnson?
Yeah, is he about Sharon?
No, you're the brother of Jason Johnson.
That's right.
Yeah, well, we got him down a station. He's been charged with breaking and entering a toy shop in the High Street.
Jason? In a toy shop?
Well, you better come and get him then.
Yeah, alright, yeah.
Don't I know you from somewhere?
No. Nah, you don't know me, mate. Little bleeder,
anyway. Wait,
I'll get hold of him.
Yeah, Tom, I'll go down
the
nick, alright?
Yeah.
I'll be right down, mate. Yeah.
Well, hurry up then.
Right.
Why'd you do it, eh? Eh?
Seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah, well, it wasn't, was it? I mean, what do you want, half a dozen teddy bears or something?
Your mates had it all lined up.
Yeah, well, you don't have to do what your mates does, do you? You just don't pay. Now you've got to go to court, ain't you, stupid?
Sorry, Tom.
Do you want to sod your life up at your age, do you? I mean, it's no joke, is it? Please come and wake me up in the middle of the night. In future, I want you in by 11 o'clock every night. Is that clear?
Yeah.
Is that clear?
Yeah.
Right. Cheer up, then. Forget it. Go on, now, Ben.
Night, Tommy.
Where the bloody hell you been? You've had us all worried sick, you have. Where'd you go?
I'm not going back into care. I'm not never.
Yeah, we'll talk about it inside. Look, you could have got raped or murdered. Where'd you go?
Went to Becky's sister's place, didn't I?
You've got bloody murdered on your own.
I've got more sense than that. I won't be no trouble, Tommy. This is my own.
Yeah, well, you're not staying in your room then. You got to go to school and go to your mate's house in the evenings.
I will, honest.
Yeah, and I don't want no more crying or upset or moaning.
I do, Tommy. I keep thinking of Dad.
Yeah. Couldn't handle it, could I, eh? We've all done it in different ways. You just got to get on with living, Sharon. That's all there is to do. It's good you're back anyway.
Little bright eyes, isn't
it? What time's it gonna start then?
As soon as he gets in, eh?
Do you tell Tracy about it then?
Yeah, but we've got to keep it a secret if we've done, right?
18. That's an old man.
Thanks. Listen, when you do the market tonight, get mince for tea, alright? Did you know me and Don's gonna buy a fridge? And the milk won't go off, will it?
Yeah, he's going to think that we've forgotten all about him. And when he comes home, he's going to get the biggest surprise of his life.
What's the idea, innit, nonce?
Who can we invite to this party?
His mates, of course.
And ours and all.
Is it all right for Pip and the lads to come?
Yeah, as long as they bring a bottle.
If they can keep a secret.
Of course they can.
Yeah, mind Tommy's getting all them crumbs.
So, Eddie, you're doing the front room today. Sharon, you do the hall.
Oh, I'll do it now. Me and Becca's going pictures later.
Well, listen, when he comes in, right, he sees us and all his mates, we'll all start singing Happy Birthday, right? Then I'll take a picture of his bleeding camera.
If it works, don't forget to get some back. Hello, Trace.
Do you want a cup of tea, Trace?
Me and Trace have got a surprise for you.
Hey!
What's going on?
Lovely. It's a lovely
lovely dress. Piece of cake.
Get
a
little album.
Cheers,
right.
Cheers, man.
Can I kiss the
bride? Tommy, you know.
Hey, I've already done it.
So where are you going on your honeymoon?
I need to be best man.
Yeah, Eddie, this is all right. I said to Mrs. Peony yesterday, I said, they didn't want no help from nobody.
Yeah, they came through too.
Yeah.
Hey, I gotta go. Oh. What did you put in this cake?
Nice, isn't it?
Well, that's the first one up my hands, isn't it? They'll all be gone soon.
Yeah, what'll you do with yourself then, eh? Hey, listen, I've got to go here.
Listen, thanks a lot, all right?
No, it's all right. See you.
I'll see you later.
Cheers.
Hey, what? You're going to have to wait till I'm older. Like retire.
Yeah. Retire. Yeah. And then what will you do?
I don't know. Get an education.
Yeah, you know, I like go to other countries
and abroad. I may even settle down and get married.
After it.
Hey, have you got a light?
Yeah, right in the kitchen.
Driving
light. Oh, you've done that already, mate.
Hey, but you're my mother-in-law.
And shut up.
Hello, mum, right?
All right, reminds me, what? I've got this really good mother-in-law joke, right?
Well,
right, come on, look at my joke. I've got this with my mother.
In the middle of the road.
Policeman came along, he got the motorist, he said, I'm going to direct you to drive around that. And he said, drive around that? He said, I ain't got enough petrol.
Here, Tommy, I made these for you.
Ah, well done, Sharon.
Not bad. She's taking your job over. Ain't ya?
Here, Tommy, would you ever say it again?
Thank you.
Hey, Dave.
Yeah, would you?
Camel.
Oi!